Operational readiness is making sure that everyone's ready for the station opening. So that comes from making sure the signage is installed, customers are kept informed and staff are trained, as well as making sure customer information is accessible. Hi, my name's Madison and I'm the Customer Readiness Advisor for Pimpama Station. I make sure that all customers feel comfortable and confident when using the station and making sure everything's ready for day one. From a customer perspective, because this is a brand new station, I like to put myself in the customer's shoes to make sure that the customer journey makes sense. It's a real collaborative team effort, so we work closely with agencies like TransLink and Queensland Rail on technical testing and staff training. It's a big step forward for the region. Pimpama is one of the fastest growing communities, and it'll be great for them to have direct train access to Brizzy and also to the Gold Coast.
My name is Chelsea and I'm a site engineer here at Pimpama. Currently, Pimpama is at the tail end of construction, but there is still a lot of work to do. The next phase we're moving into is testing and commissioning, and so there's a lot of focus on this to get the station ready for customers. Our testing and commissioning team is working really hard to ensure all services meet the requirements of quality, reliability and safety. This is a really complex testing process to ensure that all systems that run this station, including CCTV, telecoms and lighting, are fully integrated into the rail network. Everything gets tested here at this new station. All services are tested down to their individual lights and cables to ensure full functionality for a new station.